Audiobook, Samurais, Warriors of Bushido. While every precaution has been taken in the preparation of this book, the publisher assumes no responsibility for errors or omissions, or for damages resulting from the use of the information contained herein. Written by Daniel Zaborowski. Introduction. In the land of the rising sun, where honor and valor intertwine, a class of noble warriors emerged, etching their indomitable spirit into the annals of history. They were the samurais, the legendary warriors of Bushido, embodying a code of conduct that transcended time. Welcome to the enthralling world of samurais, warriors of Bushido. Within the pages of this book, we invite you on a captivating journey through the ancient realms of Japan, where the path of the samurai was forged in the crucible of honor, loyalty, and discipline. Explore the origins of these revered warriors, tracing their rise from the ashes of a fragmented land to become an indomitable force shaping the destiny of a nation. Unveil the mystique of the Bushido Code, the intricate web of values that guided the samurais in both war and peace. Discover the rigorous training and unwavering discipline that defined their lives, immersing themselves in the way of the sword and the path of spiritual enlightenment. Feel the weight of their weapons, the elegance of their armor, as we delve into the artistry that birthed the legendary samurai swords and the meticulous craftsmanship that protected their noble wearers. From the clash of steel in deadly duels to the strategic brilliance displayed on the battlefields, witness the mastery of samurai warfare unfold before your eyes. But the samurais were more than just skilled warriors. They were poets, tea ceremony connoisseurs, and patrons of the arts. Immerse yourself in their refined world, where aesthetics met discipline, where tradition intertwined with innovation, and where the samurai spirit found expression beyond the battlefield. Uncover the remarkable stories of samurai women, who defied convention and fought alongside their male counterparts, leaving an indelible mark on the pages of history. Witness the decline of the samurai class, as the winds of change swept across a transforming Japan, forever altering the course of their noble lineage. Yet, their legacy endures. It echoes in the martial arts practiced around the world, in the principles of leadership influenced by their unwavering resolve, and in the timeless allure they possess in modern popular culture. So, dear reader, ready your heart and sharpen your mind as we embark on this thrilling odyssey through the world of the samurais. Prepare to be enthralled, inspired, and immersed in the captivating tales of honor, bravery, and resilience that define the spirit of the samurai warrior. Welcome to Samurais, Warriors of Bushido. Importance of samurais in Japanese history. In the tapestry of Japanese history, one cannot overlook the profound significance of the samurais. These noble warriors, embodying the virtues of courage, loyalty, and honor, left an indelible mark on the cultural, social, and political landscape of Japan. From their rise to prominence to their enduring legacy, the samurais played a pivotal role in shaping the destiny of the nation. The origins of the samurais can be traced back to the Heian period, around the 9th century. During this time, Japan was divided into a myriad of fiefdoms ruled by powerful families, each vying for dominance and control. As the central government weakened, local military leaders, known as daimyos, emerged as influential figures. It was within this complex feudal system that the samurai class began to take shape. Central to the samurai's identity was their unwavering commitment to the code of Bushido. This code, which translates to the way of the warrior, embodied a set of principles and moral values that governed the conduct of samurais. At its core were concepts such as loyalty, honor, self-discipline, and respect. These principles were not mere abstractions, but were ingrained into the very fabric of the samurais' lives. The samurais' commitment to Bushido was not solely a personal choice, but also a reflection of the society in which they lived. Japan, during this time, experienced a deep sense of insecurity and instability. Warfare and political intrigue were commonplace, and the samurais emerged as the enforcers and protectors of their lords. Their role was not limited to the battlefield. They were also entrusted with administrative and judicial responsibilities, acting as the backbone of governance in their respective domains. The samurais' dedication to their lords was unwavering, as they pledged their loyalty and service in exchange for protection and patronage. This loyalty extended beyond mere duty; it was a profound bond of trust and honor. The samurais were willing to lay down their lives for their lords and were ever ready to defend their honor and the honor of their families. In this sense, the samurais became the embodiment of loyalty and commitment, a symbol of unwavering dedication. The power of the samurais, however, was not solely derived from their martial prowess and loyalty. They were also respected for their intellectual pursuits and cultural contributions. Many samurais were well-versed in literature, poetry, calligraphy, and tea ceremonies. They embraced a holistic approach to life, seeking not only physical strength but also inner discipline and enlightenment. This cultivation of the mind and spirit elevated the samurais to a position of intellectual and moral authority. Samurais were not immune to the winds of change that swept through Japan. As the country transitioned from feudalism to a more centralized and modern state, the role and influence of samurais began to diminish. The Meiji Restoration in the late 19th century marked a turning point in Japanese history, as power shifted from the samurais to a new class of political and business elites. The samurais' monopoly on violence was challenged by the introduction of firearms and the emergence of a more egalitarian society. However, the legacy of the samurais lives on. Their impact can be seen in Japan's cultural heritage, martial arts traditions, and even in modern-day business ethics and leadership principles. The Bushido Code, with its emphasis on honor, integrity, and discipline, continues to inspire and guide individuals seeking personal growth and self-improvement. Overview of the Bushido Code. At the heart of the samurai way of life lies the revered Bushido Code. A code of conduct that shaped the behavior, values, and ethics of the samurais, Bushido transcended mere rules and regulations, becoming a way of life and a path to spiritual enlightenment. This overview delves into the intricate tapestry of the Bushido Code, unraveling its essence and exploring the virtues that define the samurai warrior. At its core, Bushido means the way of the warrior. It encapsulates the guiding principles and moral values that were deeply ingrained in the samurai's daily lives. Bushido was not merely a set of rules to follow, but a holistic philosophy that encompassed loyalty, honor, courage, respect, and self-discipline. Loyalty, or chū, was one of the paramount virtues in the Bushido Code. The samurais were bound by an unwavering commitment to their lord, their daimyo, and their feudal obligations. Loyalty was seen as the foundation of their existence, and they were willing to sacrifice their lives in service to their masters. This unyielding loyalty fostered a sense of camaraderie and trust among samurais, forging a powerful bond that extended beyond personal interests. Honor, or meo, was another cornerstone of Bushido. The samurais held honor in the highest regard, and to preserve their own honor and the honor of their families and lords was a sacred duty. They believed that a life without honor was not worth living, and they would go to great lengths to defend their honor and uphold their reputation. This commitment to honor fueled their actions on and off the battlefield, guiding them to act with integrity and to fulfill their obligations with unwavering dedication. Courage, or yuki, was a virtue that defined the samurai's character. The samurais understood that true bravery was not the absence of fear, but the ability to overcome it in the face of adversity. They were taught to embrace fear and transform it into strength, as courage was seen as the gateway to mastery and self-transcendence. Courage enabled samurais to face the uncertainties of battle, to protect their lord with unwavering resolve, and to face their own mortality with grace and dignity. Respect, or sunkei, was deeply ingrained in the samurai ethos. They showed respect not only to their superiors and elders, but also to their enemies. The samurais understood the value of humility and regarded every encounter as an opportunity for growth and learning. Respect extended to all aspects of life, from their interactions with others to their reverence for nature and the spiritual realm. Self-discipline, or jisei, was the driving force behind the samurai's personal and spiritual development. They recognized the importance of mastering their own minds and bodies, cultivating discipline through rigorous training in martial arts, meditation, and Zen Buddhism. Self-discipline allowed the samurais to maintain composure in the face of challenges, to control their emotions, and to act with clarity and purpose. To embody the Bushido code, the samurais not only needed to cultivate these virtues, but also to embody a set of moral principles that guided their actions. These principles included justice, benevolence, sincerity, and rectitude. Justice demanded that the samurais uphold the values of fairness and righteousness, ensuring that their actions were guided by a sense of moral duty. Benevolence encouraged acts of compassion and kindness towards others, fostering harmony within society. Sincerity emphasized honesty and truthfulness in all interactions, building trust and fostering authentic relationships. Rectitude called for adherence to a strong moral compass, making decisions based on moral principles rather than personal gain. The Bushido Code was not a stagnant set of rules, but a dynamic and evolving philosophy that adapted to the changing times. It drew inspiration from various sources, including Confucianism, Buddhism, and Shintoism, blending them into a unique ethical framework. The code was passed down through generations of samurais, expressed through oral traditions, literature, and the teachings of renowned scholars. Purpose of the book: Samurais, Warriors of Bushido serves as a captivating journey into the captivating world of the samurais, aiming to educate, inspire, and immerse readers in the rich tapestry of Japanese history, culture, and the remarkable legacy of these noble warriors. This subsection explores the purpose of the book, shedding light on the intentions and aspirations of the author. The primary purpose of this book is to provide readers with a comprehensive understanding of the samurai's importance in Japanese history. It seeks to shed light on the cultural, social, and political impact of the samurais, highlighting their role as influencers and agents of change. By exploring their rise to prominence, their code of conduct, and their enduring legacy, the book aims to illuminate the complex dynamics of feudal Japan and the samurai's pivotal role within it. Beyond historical context, this book also serves as a celebration of the samurai spirit. It aims to captivate readers with captivating stories of bravery, honor, and resilience, showcasing the extraordinary feats and exceptional character of these warriors. By delving into their training, their weapons, and their prowess in warfare, the book seeks to transport readers to the heart of samurai culture, offering a vivid and immersive experience. An important purpose of this book is to unravel the layers of the Bushido Code, the ethical framework that guided the samurais. By exploring the virtues and principles that formed the bedrock of their existence, the book aims to provide insights into the moral compass that guided the samurais in their daily lives. It encourages readers to reflect on the timeless lessons of loyalty, honor, courage, and self-discipline, and how these principles can be applied in our own lives. Moreover, Samurais, Warriors of Bushido aims to foster a deeper appreciation and understanding of Japanese culture. By exploring the arts, traditions, and cultural contributions of the samurais, such as their influence on poetry, tea ceremonies, and theater, the book invites readers to embark on a journey of cultural discovery. It encourages readers to recognize the interconnectedness of history, art, and philosophy, showcasing the profound impact of the samurais on the broader cultural landscape. Another purpose of this book is to inspire readers to embrace the virtues embodied by the samurais and apply them to their own lives. The unwavering loyalty, indomitable courage, and relentless pursuit of excellence exhibited by the samurais serve as timeless lessons for personal growth and self-improvement. By sharing the stories of these noble warriors, the book aims to ignite a spark within readers, encouraging them to embrace resilience, honor, and integrity in their own endeavors. Furthermore, this book seeks to bridge the gap between the past and the present. By exploring the samurai's enduring legacy, the book reveals how their traditions, philosophies, and principles continue to resonate in modern society. It invites readers to contemplate the relevance of the samurai spirit in a rapidly changing world and encourages the application of their timeless values in contemporary contexts, such as leadership, personal development, and ethical decision-making. Ultimately, the purpose of Samurais, Warriors of Bushido is to offer an immersive, enlightening, and inspiring experience for readers. Through vivid storytelling, historical insights, and cultural exploration, the book strives to bring the captivating world of the samurais to life. It aims to leave readers with a deep appreciation for the samurai's legacy, an enriched understanding of Japanese history and culture, and a renewed sense of admiration for the noble warriors who embodied the essence of the Bushido code. Chapter 1, Origins of the Samurai. Within the annals of Japanese history, the origins of the samurai class stand as a testament to the remarkable evolution of a warrior elite. In this chapter, we delve into the captivating story of the samurai's beginnings, their rise to prominence, and the influential figures that shaped their path, from the mythical tales of legendary figures to the turbulent times of the Heian period and the transformative era of the Kamakura Shogunate. We embark on a journey that unveils the roots of the samurai warrior. The chapter opens with an exploration of the rise of the samurai class, delving into the societal and political dynamics that paved the way for their emergence. Within the intricate web of feudal Japan, where power and influence were distributed among local daimyos, we witness the transformation of skilled warriors into a distinct social class. This rise was not only a result of military prowess, but also a response to the shifting power dynamics of the time. As we delve deeper, we encounter the mythical figures and folklore that laid the foundation for samurai culture. Legends of heroic deeds and mythical tales weave a colorful tapestry, providing a glimpse into the mythical origins of the samurai warrior. These stories speak to the ideals of honor, courage, and martial excellence that became integral to the samurai's way of life, forever ingrained in their ethos. The Heian period comes into focus as a pivotal era that laid the groundwork for the rise of the samurais. Amid the opulence and refined court culture of the Heian capital, Kyoto, simmered a political landscape rife with intrigue and unrest. It was during this time that the Taira and Minamoto clans emerged as powerful forces, their rivalry casting a shadow over the samurai class and propelling them into the forefront of Japan's political and military arena. The climax of this chapter lands on the Kamakura Shogunate, an era that marked a transformative turning point in samurai history. With the ascension of Minamoto no Yoritomo and the establishment of military rule, the samurais found themselves at the pinnacle of power. The Kamakura Shogunate not only solidified the samurai's position but also ushered in a new era of political and social organization, where samurais held key roles and wielded considerable influence. Together, the rise of the samurai class, the mythical tales that shaped their ethos, the tumultuous times of the Heian period, and the dawn of the Kamakura Shogunate form the tapestry of Chapter 1. It is a chapter that lays the foundation for a deeper exploration of the samurai warrior, inviting readers to step into a world where honor, power, and destiny converged to forge a noble lineage that would leave an indelible mark on Japanese history. Rise of the Samurai Class. The rise of the samurai class stands as a testament to the fascinating evolution of a warrior elite in feudal Japan. In this subsection, we explore the factors and circumstances that led to the emergence and ascension of the samurais, tracing their journey from skilled warriors to a distinct social class that would shape the course of Japanese history. Feudal Japan was a land characterized by fragmentation and power struggles. During the Heian period, 794-1185, the central government's influence waned, and local military leaders known as daimyos gained increasing autonomy and control over their territories. It was within this complex feudal system that the samurai class began to take shape, driven by a need for military prowess and the protection of their domains. The samurais, with their skills in combat and a reputation for loyalty and bravery, quickly rose to prominence as the enforcers and protectors of their lords. Their role was not limited to the battlefield but extended to administrative and judicial responsibilities. The samurais were entrusted with maintaining law and order, collecting taxes, and ensuring the stability and prosperity of their domains. This multifaceted role solidified their status as a distinct social class, separate from the common people or peasants. The rise of the samurai class was also intertwined with changes in warfare and military tactics. The decline of the aristocratic cavalry and the rise of mounted archery and infantry combat favored the samurais, who excelled in these new forms of warfare. With their exceptional equestrian skills, mastery of the bow and arrow, and proficiency in close-quarter combat, the samurais proved to be formidable opponents on the battlefield. As the samurais gained recognition and power, their societal status began to solidify. They were granted privileges, such as the right to bear arms, exemptions from certain taxes, and the ability to hold lands. These privileges further reinforced their position and created a distinct divide between the samurais and other social classes. In addition to their military roles, the samurais embodied a set of values and principles that set them apart. Central to their identity was the concept of loyalty, or chū. The samurais pledged their unwavering allegiance to their lords, known as their daimyos, in exchange for protection and patronage. Loyalty was not just a duty, but a deeply ingrained virtue that guided their actions and defined their code of conduct. Honor, or meo, was another cornerstone of the samurai ethos. The samurais held honor in the highest regard, and their actions were governed by a deep sense of personal and familial honor. They were expected to act with integrity, adhere to moral principles, and uphold their reputation and that of their families. Honor was not just an abstract concept, but a tangible currency that determined their social standing and the respect they commanded. The rise of the samurai class was also marked by their distinctive appearance and attire. They donned armor made of lacquered plates, helmets adorned with elaborate crests, and carried a variety of weapons, including their iconic swords. This distinctive appearance not only served practical purposes, but also served as a symbol of their status and identity. The samurai's rise to power was not without challenges and conflicts. Rivalry between different samurai clans often led to internal strife and power struggles. These conflicts frequently spilled into open warfare, as ambitious samurai sought to expand their territories and influence. The turbulent times of civil wars and political instability further shaped the samurai's identity and solidified their role as the key players in the ever-changing landscape of feudal Japan. Legendary figures and mythology. Within the realm of samurai lore, a tapestry of legendary figures and mythical tales weaves its way into the fabric of Japanese history. These stories, shrouded in a veil of mystique and imbued with a sense of honor, courage, and extraordinary feats, have shaped the collective imagination surrounding the samurai. In this subsection, we delve into the captivating realm of legendary figures and mythology, uncovering the mythical origins and the awe-inspiring tales that have become an integral part of the samurai legacy. At the heart of samurai mythology lies the legendary figure of Yoshitsune, whose tale captivated the imaginations of generations. Minamoto no Yoshitsune, born in 1159, was a renowned samurai warrior and military strategist whose life story is steeped in adventure, tragedy, and heroic deeds. From his early days as a fugitive to his exploits in battles against the rival Tera clan, Yoshitsune's journey is a testament to the samurai spirit and the unwavering pursuit of honor and justice. The story of Yoshitsune unfolds against the backdrop of the Genpei War, a pivotal conflict in Japanese history that marked the rise and fall of two powerful samurai clans, the Minamoto and the Tera. The tale of Yoshitsune and his loyal retainer, Benkei, who became an emblematic figure in his own right, has become intertwined with the legendary samurai lore. Their bond of loyalty, their acts of valor, and their unwavering commitment to the samurai code have been immortalized in art, literature, and theater, ensuring their place in the pantheon of samurai legends. Mythology and folklore further enrich the realm of samurai legends. Among the most revered is the story of the 47 Ronin, also known as the Aikyo Incident. This tale of honor, revenge, and unwavering loyalty continues to captivate audiences and stands as a testament to the enduring spirit of the samurais. The saga recounts the journey of a group of samurais who, after the forced suicide of their lord, embarked on a mission to avenge his death, despite facing insurmountable odds. Their unwavering commitment to their code of honor, exemplified by their self-sacrifice, has become a symbol of loyalty and righteous action. In addition to these legendary figures, mythological elements.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.